It gives us immense pleasure to welcome you to GASP 2019. GASP, Guild of Actors at SPJIMR, is an initiative of PGDM students to create and present their own theatre production. GASP 2019 is the 16th edition of this initiative, and we are... And we are honored to take this legacy forward with growing passion and enthusiasm. Well, before beginning our play, we would like to extend a hearty and warm welcome to our chief guest tonight, Mr. Inamul Haq. Please, a huge round of applause for him. An alumnus of National School of Drama, Mr. Inamul Haq started his stage journey at the age of 12. In Mumbai, he began his journey as a writer for TV shows and films while living out his passion by appearing in self-written TV shows. Since then, we've seen Mr. Inamul Haq's brilliant performances in critically acclaimed roles and remember his characters from commercially popular films like Airlift, Jolly LLB 2, and Filmistan. Mr. Inamul Haq recently bagged the Best Actor Award for his outstanding performance in Nakash at DCS AFF Washington. It is a privilege to have you here with us, sir. And we would be honored if you would say a few words.
Hello, everyone. Hindi mein comfortable hu to Hindi mein bolunga, please. Aur English kharab hai to beech beech mein English mein nikal jayegi. So please bear with me. Sabse pehli baat to hai ki natak aur audience ke beech mein jab koi nobody aa jaye to thoda problem hota hai. So I'm nobody. लेकिन ये लोगों ने इतना कुछ बता दिया. आई एम फीलिंग दैट आई एम समबडी. सो थैंक्स टू विकिपीडिया. ज़्यादा टाइम नहीं लूँगा क्योंकि मुझे मालूम है. बस इतना कहूँगा कि थिएटर से मेरा बहुत बचपन से नाता रहा है और मुझे एक अच्छा इंसान बनने में थिएटर ने बहुत कुछ बहुत योगदान दिया है. मुझे लगता है ये एक ऐसी चीज़ है जो सबको कुछ समय के लिए करनी चाहिए. जैसे कोरिया में 2 साल के लिए आर्मी में भेज देते हैं अपने बच्चों को कंपलसरी, जाओ लड़ो मरो. तो ऐसे ही मुझे लगता है हमारे देश में भी या कहीं भी कुछ समय के लिए अपने बच्चों को थिएटर में भेजना चाहिए. नॉट टू बिकम एन एक्टर बट टू बिकम ए गुड ह्यूमन बीइंग. तो एज एन एक्टर मेरे अंदर कितना अच्छा है कितना बुरा है वो मुझे कहाँ से मिला है मुझे नहीं पता. बट एज ए ह्यूमन बीइंग मुझे बहुत कुछ थिएटर ने दिया है. सो आई रियली रेस्पेक्ट दिस प्लेटफॉर्म. कहीं भी हो जैसे भी हो तो थिएटर से थोड़ा सा जुड़ाव रहना चाहिए. और दूसरी बात है जो भी प्ले होने जा रहा है इंग्लिश में है, मैं समझने की कोशिश करूँगा. इसके सारी कास्ट को और पूरे क्रू को मेरी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. ऑडियंस को बहुत ऑडियंस का बहुत शुक्रिया. प्लीज़ हुटिंग ना करें, बड़ी या टांगे कांपती हैं खड़े होके स्टेज पे जब आते हैं. लेकिन ट्राई टू अप्रिशिएट एज मच एज यू कैन. ऑल्सो आई वुड टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू प्रमोट माई नेक्स्ट फिल्म हियर. नक्काश इज कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट. सो वेन एवर यू सी दिस नेम नक्काश प्लीज गो एंड वॉच इन थिएटर. किल पायरेसी. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. We are also honored and thrilled to welcome our beloved faculty, our alumni and the staff here. Thank you for taking our time for this year's production and we really hope you enjoy it. Well, we've kept you waiting for a really long time, so without much ado, this year we are excited to present the play called as Knock Knock. It's adapted from Rumours written by Neil Simon. Duration of the play will be of 1.5 hours, so we request you all to put your mobile phones on silent or switch them off. Kindly do not move during the duration of the play. And also, just in case if you use your cameras, please do not use the flash. So I hope you're all excited for a comic and thrilling night for Arman and Aisha's 10th wedding anniversary. So finally, guys, GASP 2019 presents for you Knock Knock.
Oh my God, what was that?
It sounded like a gunshot.
I don't know. Hema, wait here, I'll go up and check. Just wait here, okay?
Okay.
He's bleeding like crazy.
You.
There is blood everywhere. If the doctor doesn't call in 2 minutes, call the hospital.
Going to have a cigarette, Karthik.
After 18 months, the hell you are. Get a hold on to yourself, will you?
Can't believe this is happening. Karthik, the phone is ringing. Hello? Dr. Shetty? Oh, Dr. Shetty, I'm so glad it's you.
Send the doctor.
I'm Hema Iyer, my husband Karthik and I. We're good friends of Arman Khurana's. We've been trying to reach you.
The doctor!
Oh, you're watching that movie.
Shetty, you phone la.
Come on, Shetty, na.
Then why didn't you say so?
Doctor, I'm afraid there's been a bit of an emergency. I would have called on my own physician, but my husband's a lawyer. And given the circumstance, we thought it would be better to call Arman's own doctor. So, we just got here about 10 minutes ago, and as we were getting out of the car, we heard this enormous...
Don't say anything!
What?
Don't tell him what happened.
Don't tell him.
Just do what I say.
What about Arman?
It's just a powder burn. I don't want the doctor to know that. Arman tried to shoot himself, yeah.
But I got the doctor out of the movie.
Oh, that is true. Tell him he tripped down the stairs and banged his head or something.
What about all the blood?
The bullet went through his earlobe. It's okay. I don't want the doctor to know, Hema.
Oh, but I already said that we heard an enormous... What did we hear?
We heard. Thud.
A thud.
When he tripped down the stairs.
Okay. Hello? I'm sorry, doctor. I was talking to my husband. So we heard an enormous thud. Apparently, Arman tripped while going up the stairs.
Down the stairs. Yes, sitting up in the bed, he'll call him in the morning.
He's sitting up in the bed, he'll call him in the morning. He'll call him in the morning.
You are very sorry you disturbed
him. I'm very sorry I disturbed you.
But he's all right. Thank you and goodbye.
Where are you going?
Not me. Thank you, and sir. Goodbye.
No. Thank you. Goodbye, doctor. What? Yes, hold on. Any dizziness?
No dizziness.
No, doctor, no dizziness. Yes, hold on. Can he move his limbs?
He can move everything, Emma. Get off the phone, will you?
Yes, doctor, he can move everything. Yes, hold on. Any slurring of the speech?
No slurring of the speech!
Don't yell at me, you'll hear!
What are you doing then?
No, doctor, no slurring of the speech. Yes, hold on. Any ringing in the ears?
Oh, I can't believe this! Tell him no, Hema!
A little ringing in the ears.
I told you to say no!
Ringing sounds believable!
Hema!
His wife, Aisha?
No. Don't say she's there. He'll want to talk to her.
I'm sorry, doctor, my mistake. I thought she's here, but she wasn't. Isn't!
She just stepped out. She'll be back in a minute.
She just stepped back? She'll be out in a minute. Yes, of course I'll let her call you then. Thank you so much, Dr. Shetty. And enjoy your movie. But honestly, race 3 has no story.
It has a story.
I have to go now, Dr. Karthik is calling me. Won't you ever do that to me again? He must suspect something.
If anyone else calls again, don't answer the phone.
Why did you make me answer that one?
Because I thought the bullet went through his head, not his earlobe. Now, fix me a drink, will you? I left Arman standing in the shower.
If he drowns, you're making that call. I don't know why we're always the first ones to arrive. Never been late once in our life. Someone else should have dealt with all this.
Who's that?
Do you see me at the door? Do you see people in here?
Give me a minute. I'll have to think this through.
Oh, take your time, because I don't answer doors. I only talk to Dr. Shetty.
It must be the Koshik Koshyam. The problem is, I've got to dry Arman off and bandage his ears. Don't tell them anything, okay? Can't you stall them?
Stall them?
Yeah.
His best friends are here for his 10th anniversary. His wife is missing. He's shot himself in the earlobe. And you want me to make small talk when they come in?
Can't you understand? Attempted suicide is a criminal offense. Not to mention a pretty ugly scandal. Arman is a member of the Rajya Sabha. He's my client and my best friend. I'll do anything to protect him, no matter what he does. Can't you play the hostess for a few minutes till I figure out how to handle this situation?
Play the hostess?
Yeah.
There's no food out, there's no ice in the bucket. Where's the help? Where's Aisha? Where's the champagne? And what am I supposed to do till you get back? Play Antakshari!
Aren't you a lawyer? Can't you figure out something to say?
Contracts. Legal, publishing, contracts. If someone walks through the door asking to make a deal, I can deal with that.
Calm down. Relax. I'll be back in a minute.
Put some sneakers on her mind and make him answer the door.
Relax, Emma. Have my drink then.
John, darling! You look beautiful!
Where's Kaushik?
Oh, Kaushik. Well, he's in the car. We had an accident.
Why?
Brand new BMW, 2 days old. And now the side door is smashed. Please don't tell Arman and Aisha about this. I don't want to ruin the night for them. Oh my God!
Sweetheart, are you okay?
My lip is swelling up. Oh no!
Where is Kaushik?
Oh, Kaushik. Oh yeah. He's coming. He's walking slowly. He's got a whiplash. The seatbelt went right through his neck and pulled him up. I left him dangling.
Oh, is there anything I can do for you, dear?
Please don't tell Aisha about this.
Hey, Arman! Hey, Aisha! We are here, kids!
Oh, they're upstairs, Kaushik.
Oh, Hema. Hey, Jay, I'll tell you what happened. Some stupid idiot just shoots out of the garage like a rocket. I've only got half a BMW left now.
How's your neck?
Oh, completely stressed out. Over to one side. Anyway, here's their gift. Really hope someone brings them a bottle of glue.
Oh, my God! I could have lost the tip of my tongue.
A brand new spotless car. Never touched by human hands. Now, looks like a goddamn war memorial. Why isn't Dr. Shetty picking up my call?
Dr. Shetty?
Okay, you know what? I have got to settle my stomach. Where's the cook, Kanta? She makes these amazing kebabs.
Kanta bhai? She's off this week.
The week of their anniversary party?
Oh, yeah, her mother was sick, so she had to go back to UP.
UP? But isn't she a Bihari?
Oh, what difference does it make?
where's Karthik?
He's in the bathroom.
And where's Arman and Aisha?
Oh, they're still getting dressed.
You mean they're not ready yet? We were in a car accident and we were on time.
Where are you going?
To the loo. Did not get a chance to do that either.
Oh, there's a washroom down here.
But isn't Karthik in there?
Oh, no. Karthik is in the one with the guest bedroom upstairs.
Why didn't he use this one?
He said he really had to go and he ran upstairs.
Well, if he really had to go, this one would have been closer, wouldn't it?
Oh, but you know how it is. When you really have to go, you just can't stop running.
This would have been a shorter run, is all I'm saying.
Oh God, Kaushik, it's not an Olympic event. Just go.
Fine. That is why they build guest washrooms.
Jaga! I have to tell you something.
What is it?
This evening has been extremely painful.
Oh, do you have constipation? Because I have had
No. No, it's just been extremely stressful.
Oh, I see. Your hands are as cold as ice. What's going on?
Okay. So Karthik and I, we just got here 10 minutes ago. And as we were getting out of the car, we heard this enormous...
Jaya! Whoa! You look lovely!
That's exactly what I was telling her!
Hi, Karthik.
Hi, Jaya. Where's Kaushik?
Well, Kaushik is in the loo. Where are Arman and Aisha?
Getting dressed, I suppose.
Yeah! How's the new BMW? Is Kaushik happy with it?
Yeah, delirious.
Did he get all the features he asked for?
Much, much more than he ever asked for.
Great! Great!
Okay.
booth yet. Harman is still crying. Now just get in there. He wants to see you.
Me? Why does he want to see me?
I don't know. He's crying like a baby. He needs a woman.
Not that. To cry on. I can reason with him, but I can't comfort him.
Now just get in there and comfort him, Emma.
Is he still bleeding? Because this dress is Chanel.
Now?
Oh crap!
Oh, hey Kaushik.
Hey Karthik. Did you hear about the BMW?
Oh yeah. Congratulations, my boy. I'll be back in a minute.
Where are you going?
To the loo.
Didn't you just go?
Oh yeah. Well, not enough. Back in a minute.
This is very weird, I'm telling you.
Oja, give me the chips.
There is plenty of food in the kitchen, but nothing is cooked. It's like everything is ready to go, but no one's there to start it. Doesn't that seem strange to you?
Not as strange as peeing twice in a row.
Oh, you know, Hema. Hema started to tell me something, but then she clammed up. Her hands were as cold as ice. And she didn't even look me straight in the eye.
Oh, Jaya, why are you so suspicious? Give them a chance to come down at least.
Oh, you don't notice anything wrong in all this?
Well, all right, I did notice. I mean, there was only a sheet and a half of toilet paper left. I think it's sloppy, but not a scandal.
Well, I don't think I can rule out a scandal at this moment.
Jaya, I know what you're getting at. I've heard the rumors, and I've heard the gossip, and I will not stand for it. He's my friend. She's the wife of my friend.
Fine, forget it.
Great. All right, fine. Get over here.
What's wrong with here?
They'll hear us from there. Here is better. I have something to say.
You do? What is it?
Okay, it's not good.
What's not good?
Something I heard.
What did you hear?
Will you keep it down?
Oh, but we haven't even said anything yet.
Oh, all right, fine. There's been some talk going on about Arman and I. It was this side, can just come here.
Oh, fine. See.
There is some serious talk going on about Arman and Aisha. Your friend Aisha up there has been having herself a little thing.
What kind of a thing?
Do I have to spell it out for you now? A thing, a guy, a man, a fella, a kid maybe. But the fact is, she's been having something with someone on the sly and it is not with Arman.
Oh, that's not true. You don't know that. You have just heard it. You haven't even seen it.
Well, of course, I haven't seen it yet. You think they invite me to come and watch them or something? What is wrong with you?
Oh, you're so naive. It's incredible. My friend Aisha is not having anything with anyone. Your friend Arman, on the other hand, he seems to be running huge hotel bills.
Arman?
Mm-hmm.
My friend Arman?
Yeah.
Impossible. He wouldn't even dare look at another woman.
Oh, really? Well, he may not be looking at her, but he's definitely fooling around with her.
Oh my God, where did you hear that?
Someone at the club told me.
Our tennis club.
Every tennis club? Oh yeah, what is it? A sacred temple? People do gossip there.
I don't believe this. Those goddamn hypocrites. They're sitting in there. And their brand new Nikes and their Reeboks, destroying other people's lives. Who told you this?
Okay, I am not going to tell you because you anyway don't like that person.
Oh, Jaya, how does it matter if I like that person or not? Who was it?
Okay, fine. It was Kaya
Sarabhai. Kaya Sarabhai, I knew it! I just knew it! I hate that woman! You know, she has a mouth so large, I could fit a can of tennis balls in it. Wait a minute. Did she spread that other rumor as well?
What other rumor?
Oh, you know,
The one that you and I were breaking up.
No. Oh, no, no, no. That wasn't her.
Well, who was it then?
That was me.
You spread that rumor.
Oh, Kaushik, the both of us did. Didn't we tell everybody that we were breaking up?
But we told our friends. That woman told strangers.
Oh, don't talk like that about her. Besides, she didn't start the rumor. Somebody else at the club told her.
Someone else at the club?
Mm-hmm.
Who?
Saksham Malik.
Saksham Malik. Saksham Malik. Who the hell is Saksham Malik?
You don't know Saksham Malik? Everybody knows him. He's the new member. He was voted in last week.
Well, I don't remember voting for him.
Oh no, Kaushik, you did by proxy.
So some proxy new member is spreading rumors about my best friend. Who does he play tennis with?
What? He doesn't play tennis. He's a social member. He eats lunches with us.
So some proxy new social member is spreading rumors and eating lunches and doesn't even play tennis?
Yeah.
What does he do for a living?
Well,
did anyone else get here yet?
No, not to speak of.
Why? Is something wrong, Kartik?
Why? Does something look wrong to you?
Well, apart from the fact that there's no food, there's no host, there's no hostess, and that you and Hema are the only ones here and not at the same time, I would say something is wrong.
Okay. Okay, guys. I've got to tell you something. Jaya, Kaushik, sit down. Sit down. I can't keep this quiet anymore. We have got a big problem in our hands.
Aha! What did I just tell you, Jaya?
You just said, aha. What is it, Kartik?
Well, Arman has been shot.
Shot? Wait, what?
Shot?
Yeah.
You're kidding, right?
No.
Okay, I can't believe this.
I can't catch my breath!
Oh, okay.
No, Arman, no!
Okay, this can't be true, right? You're lying.
Look, take it easy. He's not dead. He's all right.
Oh, he's not
he's
dead.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. Where was he shot?
In the head.
The head? He was shot in the head?
God, take it easy. It's not bad. It's a superficial wound.
Then where did the bullet go?
Through his earlobe.
Earlobe?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Earlobe. Oh, that's not too bad. I too have holes in my earlobe and it doesn't hurt.
Wait a second. I swear I saw this coming. Tell me the truth, Kartik.
What?
Did she do this?
Who the hell are you talking about now?
Oh, Aisha, of course. Who else would it be?
Oh, why the hell would Aisha shoot Arman?
Oh, you don't know what's going on?
You haven't heard.
What's going on?
Arman's been having a hot affair with someone.
Oh, Jaya, nobody said it was hot. Oh, it wasn't hot. It was just a plain old affair.
Who told you this?
Nobody told me. I've just been hearing that Aisha has been having a little thing.
It's a thing with who?
Oh, a guy. A man. A fella. A kid, maybe. Who knows?
Kid?
Well, someone else told me it was Arman who was having an affair.
What someone else?
Oh, some woman at the club named Kaya Sarabhai.
Oh, for the 100th time, Kaushik, she just told me what Saksham Malik told her.
Who the hell is Saksham Malik now?
Just some proxy new social member who just eats lunches and spreads rumors and doesn't even play tennis.
Okay, listen to me. I think it was Arman who was having an affair if Aisha was hysterical enough to shoot him.
Phyllis, stop this. Aisha didn't shoot Arman. She didn't. Arman tried to shoot himself. It was attempted suicide.
Suicide?
Oh no.
Suicide?
Yeah.
No, Arman, no.
Will you stop this screaming for the 100th time, he's all right?
Okay. So how is Aisha taking all this? She must be a complete wreck.
I don't know. She's not here. She's gone.
She's gone?
Yeah.
She's gone?
Mm-hmm.
Arman shoots himself in the head and Aisha just leaves the house?
Okay.
let me and Karthik talk this out. So you went up to Arman's bedroom. Uh-huh. Was he lying on the floor?
No. He was sitting up in the bed. The television was on. Some kind of religious show. There was a bottle of sleeping pills lying on the night table. He was half conscious. Yeah. And I figured that maybe he had a couple of pills to make himself drowsy. He saw the drawer, took out the gun, pointed that at his head, started feeling sleepy, and just shot himself in the head. I don't know.
Oh, is there blood on your shirt?
Was it? I didn't see that. It will come off, won't it?
I don't know.
Oh my God, is that what you guys are worried about? A goddamn stain on your dress shirt.
Did he say something?
No, he didn't say anything.
But did he at least leave a note or something?
He had a piece of paper in his hand. I tried to take it from him, but he just tore it up and flushed it down the toilet before I could get it from him. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Did we call the police?
The police? Of course not. Just the doctor. Told him that he dripped down the stairs. As long as no one is hurt, I didn't want to bring in the police, of course.
We have got to call the police. Arman is a member of parliament. Just imagine the front page news on the Times of India.
Exactly. That's why I didn't want to bring in the police. I don't know what you are so worried about. Maybe you have something you don't want the income tax department to know about. Yeah.
What?
Are you accusing me of hiding something?
Yeah.
Are you accusing me of hiding something?
Yeah.
I am the one who wants to call the police. Or maybe you're the one who has something to hide. You file out Arman's contracts, don't you? And didn't you just file his will?
Are you accusing me? And Arman, of defrauding the state. What?
Karthik, if you're not calling the police, I am.
Oh no, you're not.
What? Yes, I am.
What not?
Yes, I am. You're going to tell me what I'm not going to do now.
Now I am.
Oh, stop it. It's pulling up the driveway.
Maybe the neighbors have heard the gunshot and have already called the police.
I'll deal with that problem if that problem arises.
Maybe that car is the police. Then the problem has arose.
It's Shyam and Sushma.
Shyam and Sushma?
Karthik, Aisha and I are having trouble with her zipper.
Oh no, you're not.
I'm not?
They know everything.
What Aisha's zipper?
Oh Hema, we know everything. Karthik told us Aisha's not here.
They know that Arman cut his ear while shaving?
Everything! About the earlobe, about the gunshot, about the flesh, not down the toilet. Everything, Hema.
Then why didn't you tell me? You told them. They must think I'm an idiot.
Hema, how is Arman doing now?
Oh, he's fine. He fell asleep hugging a pillow and sucking his tongue. Oh, they're coming up to the house. Oh, ew. I can't believe she's wearing a dress like that to a party like this.
Okay, so what do we do now? Do we tell them or not?
I say no. Sushma has her own cooking show. And what if she lets something slip while she's on air?
On a cooking show? What does she give out? Suicide recipes or something?
I still feel that we don't say anything until I get the story from Arman. Got it? Jaya, open the door.
Okay. Hema. Go get us a couple of drinks. Let's look like we're having fun.
Yeah, good idea.
Wait a minute. So we're telling Shyam and not telling Sushma, right?
We are not telling either of them. We are sorry we even told you. Just go and open the door, please.
Jaya, don't open up until I get upstairs, okay?
Okay.
And Karthik, I took the pills from him and hid them in the medicine cabinet.
What a good hiding place.
Yes, we're ready.
Oh gosh, it's so funny. You must have been an actor, I swear. Everybody, look who's here. Shyam and Sushma.
Oh, hello, Shyam. Hello, Sushma.
Hi, Sushma. Hi, Shyam.
Hello, Hema. Hi, Kaushik.
So what did Mr. Austin say?
Mr. Austin. Oh, well, he just said, guys, it's happening, guys!
Sorry we're late. Did we miss much?
Oh, you have to get Kaushik to tell you the story about Miss Narang and the happenings.
Sounds funny already.
Everyone looks so beautiful. Oh, Sushma, I am crazy about your dress. You
most original things. Where do you find them?
This one is 60 years old. It was my grandmother's. She brought it from Bareilly.
Bareilly. Suits you. Oh, what a pretty cushion. Is that for Arman and Aisha?
No, it's for my back. It went out again when I was dressing.
Oh.
You all right, Shona?
Even your back problems must be awful.
It's nothing. I can do everything except sit down and get up.
Hey, Kaushik, is that your BMW? Looks like you put in a lot of kilometers in 2 days.
Poor Shyam, you won't believe what happened. Some fool just shot out of the garage and blindsided me. The car had 12 bloody kilometers on it. And I've got a case of whiplash you won't believe.
Oh, I have a whiplash? Excruciating. My BFF had it for 6 years.
How about a drink, everyone?
I'll have something.
What would you like?
Why get it?
Oh, I'm right near the bar.
You're all gonna get me a drink. Such friendly people. I'll have a virgin mojito, please.
Here's your mojito.
Where's Karthik?
Karthik? Well, Karthik is with Arman.
And Aisha?
Aisha's with Karthik. Oh, they're waiting for Aisha to get dressed. Oh, what happened?
Oh, spams.
Spams?
Spams, nahi, Sushma. Spasm.
It's okay, it's all right. It just shoots up my back and goes, I'm fine.
You all right, Bacha?
I'm fine, Kuchiku.
Maybe we should all go outside. It is such a lovely evening out there.
I know.
All right. What's going on?
What do you mean?
You think I don't notice everyone's acting funny?
Oh, we're not.
Three people want to get me this drink. Hema wants me to hear this funny story. Kaushik wants us all to go outside. Everyone's creating a diversion. Why? I don't know. Am I right?
No wonder you're such a high-priced gastroenterologist. We have to tell them.
Tell them what?
About the surprise.
What surprise?
Oh, the surprise about the party.
What surprise about the party?
Oh, it's the cutest thing. Isn't it, Jaya?
Yes, it is.
Go on, tell them.
No. You tell it better than I do. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to sit down.
I'll help.
Oh, I've got her.
The cushion. I'll get it.
You alright, cutie pie?
Hi, Chamu. So, what's the surprise about?
Arman and Aisha decided that since they're having their closest friends over for their 10th anniversary, that they weren't going to have any servants. Uh-huh. Yeah, no can't have I know anybody. Terrific, isn't it?
Why is that terrific?
Because we all get to pitch in. Like the good old days before the success, before the money. Those were the best times of our lives, don't you think?
I hated those times. I love success. I work 14 hours a day, cook 37 meals a week. Also, I cook for my television show, Paint Se Dil Tak. I cook for my family. I cook for my neighbors. I was looking forward to a relaxed evening. But I don't want to spoil the fun for you guys. So what will we do now?
Oh, nothing much. We have to cook.
You mean all of us cooking together in the kitchen?
No. All of us, except Arman and Aisha. Jay and I told them to relax upstairs. So call them down when everything is ready.
So what will we cook?
Oh, it's all laid out. Rajma chavals, kebabs, palatas, everything.
Kebabs, rajma chawal. That's too much gas for me.
There is Shyam Kumar for you. Always talking about gas. We are here to have a good time.
But I don't understand. Why are we wearing our best clothes to cook a dinner?
Oh dear. That is not your best dress. It's a 50-year-old dress from Bihar.
Aha, 60-year-old from Bareilly.
The dress is hardly an issue worth arguing about.
I didn't say we wouldn't cook it.
She didn't say we wouldn't cook it.
Listen, I don't want to take the blame for ruining the party. So I'll do the cooking and Shyam will do the serving.
But Sushu known us to do that.
Oh, no. Stop. She wants to cook.
We can do that if she likes.
We are okay with it.
Okay. It's settled then. Just give me 45 minutes and you guys are going to have the best dinner party we ever had.
Great. Oh, give me a break.
What the hell was that?
It's okay. It's fine. It's all right. Hi, Shyam. Hi, Sushma. Hema, come in here for a minute.
Excuse me, everyone. I hate it when this happens.
Am I crazy or was that a gunshot?
What, a gunshot? No. I know. It was a balloon. They've been blowing up all kinds of balloons up there all day.
What kind of balloon was that? I'm going upstairs.
No. Then we'll get dinner ready. You know what? You and Sushma get started and I'll go and see what's happening up there, all right? I'll be right back.
I still think it sounded like a gunshot.
Oh, no, Shyam. Everything is just fine. Let's make this a great day for Man and Aisha, shall we?
Oh. What the hell was that?
My poor Sushu. I'll join you.
Yes, he fell asleep. But Kartik, he went to hide the gun in Arman's closet so that he wouldn't find it. But he tripped on Arman's slipper and the gun went up next to his head. Kartik can't hear a thing now.
What?
Kartik can't hear a thing now.
What are you saying?
Kartik behra ho gaya hai.
Behra? Seriously? You mean deaf? So what did you want him upstairs for?
Oh, to call Kartik's doctor and find out what to do for the year.
Okay.
He can't hear a thing the doctor is saying. All right, I've got to go back upstairs.
Oh, wait a minute. If she tells the doctor about the gun, then she'll have to explain about Arman.
No. Hema just said that Kartik was outside and a manhole cover blew up next to him.
Manhole cover? Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Yes. Now go and make yourself useful, please. Turn on some music or something, will you?
Was Kaushik here?
No. Kaushik wasn't here. How's Sushma?
Oh, my Shona. My poor Shona. I gave her some aspirin for her back, but she dropped them in the sauce.
Oh, great. Now we can all get rid of our headaches.
Did Kaushik say what that sound was?
The gunshot.
The gunshot?
No. I mean the sound you thought was a gunshot.
It wasn't a balloon. I know that.
Oh, no, it wasn't. It was a can of shaving cream. It exploded.
A can of shaving cream exploded.
Yeah, it's all right. It washes off.
Incredible.
Shyamu, I need you to put out some garbage.
I'm coming, Pooju.
Don't worry, Kartik. It'll clear up. These things don't last long. Do you think this will last long? Just go back to the guest bedroom and lie down there for a while, will you?
You know what? I'll go upstairs and lie down in the guest bedroom for some time. I'll feel better.
Great.
So what did the doctor tell him?
Oh, he just referred her to another doctor.
Oh.
He's not feeling well himself.
What happened?
Oh, my neck is acting up again. Can you please get me a Volini, babe?
Sure.
Malini? Is your sister here too?
Not Malini, Kartik. Volini.
No matter what, Don't tell her anything until I get the story from Arman, okay?
Fine. I need the towel for you again.
Everything is just fine.
Oh, they're not here. It's okay.
Really do the secret right now. Did you hear about Karthik? He's dead.
Oh, I did, dear. But you know what? I think he's better off. At least he's out of this mess.
And why are we even protecting Arman this way? Karthik is deaf. Kaushik can't move his neck. Sushma sounds like a giraffe.
And I'm getting a headache.
For what? Another gunshot? And the whole world is gonna know anyway.
Oh dear. The whole world isn't interested.
There's a car coming up. Who else was invited?
Siddharth and Shania, but they cancelled.
Well, then who's coming up the driveway?
Maybe it's Aisha!
Aisha drives a Porsche. That's an Audi.
Maybe we should ask Karthik. He would know.
He is busy reading lips right now. I really doubt he'll pick up an Audi. My God, what the hell was that now?
Please, Sushma, blowing up the microwave again. What else?
Oh, Hema, then go and see what's happening in there. Jaya, go open the door. I've got to check on Arman and Karthik.
Chal gayi, chal gayi. Our house, that hurts.
Oh, what happened?
Sushma dropped her ice bag and slipped against the stove. The hot pan was about to fall on her, so I lifted it up. Then dropped it on the table, and the crockery broke and the glass shattered. And Sushma's bleeding like hell. I put a pooch on her wrist, but I need some bandages for her arm and some ointment for my fingers. I've never seen anything happen so fast.
I can't believe he's in pain and said all of that without missing a single word.
Oh, you're still standing there? Get the bandages!
I thought there was more to this.
Oh.
Shamu, I need you! Please come! Please help me! Please come!
I'm coming!
There's that car again. I don't even want to know who it is. Please look!
Like it's going to be good news, right?
Oh. Oh.
Oh, Hema, come here, come here, come here. Look who's there. It's Kabir and Rekha.
Kabir and Rekha Malhotra?
Uh-huh.
Together?
That's how they're walking.
I heard they were having trouble.
Not walking.
Do you know that Kabir is running for general elections?
So?
That's the last thing he needs, to walk into a house with a hushed up suicide attempt.
He can kiss his career goodbye. Oh, no, no, no. Maybe your husband Karthik will figure all of this out before the doorbell rings.
Okay, you take care of that. I'm going to go to the bathroom.
Oh, no, no, no. Wait a minute. I haven't gone there since I got here.
Oh, screw it. Let someone else take care of it.
You're right.
Jaya, isn't anyone going to get the door?
Are you talking to me?
Not you, Karthik. Hema. My car is in a better shape than I am.
Kaushik, you got those bandages?
Nobody getting that door? These kids must be up to something, I know it.
Good evening.
Good evening. I don't know where everyone is.
Oh, you meet me the first?
No, everyone's here. They're just spread out a little.
Can I have a drink, please? Jack Daniel's straight up.
I'll have a sparkling water, no ice.
Sure, fine. I don't believe we've met. I'm Shyam Kumar.
Hi, Shyam.
Excuse my hands. Little accident in the kitchen.
Sorry to hear that.
I would stay and love to chat, but my wife is bleeding in the kitchen.
Your wife?
Sushma. The crockery broke, cut her arm, I burned my fingers.
Well, that's a shame. Unfortunate.
Nothing to worry about. We'll have dinner ready for you. Nice meeting you both.
Mm-hmm. If I don't meet...
Do I look all right?
Yeah, you look fine.
I feel so underdressed, you know.
No, you look beautiful.
Is it my hair? Because I saw you looking at it in the car.
No, I wasn't.
The
Then what were you looking at?
The road, I suppose.
You know what, Kabir? I can always tell when you don't like what I'm wearing.
I love that dress. I always have.
This is the first time I'm wearing it. Thanks.
I always admire your taste, is what I meant.
It's so hard to please you sometimes, Kabir.
What did I say?
What you don't say that drives me crazy.
What I don't say? How can it drive me crazy if I don't say it?
I don't know. So looks that you give me, maybe?
I wasn't giving you any looks.
You look at me all the time.
Because you always, always ask me to do so.
It would be nice if I didn't have to ask you, right? You know what? Forget it. I can never get any support from you. Tumhari paas duniya bhar ka time hai, but not for me, your wife.
Rekha, can we not start right now? I don't want to ruin this night for Arman and Aisha. Plus, we're already 45 minutes late.
You know why we are 45 minutes late? It's because you scowled at every dress that I tried on.
I didn't scowl. I smiled. You always think my spine looks like a scowl. You think my grin looks like a frown, and my frown is like a yawn.
Don't sneer at me now.
There you go once again.
Kabir, I don't even know why we're saying all this, you know? We sound like those dramatic people on Big Boss, don't we?
Oh no, I don't. But you do. So can you stop being such a drama queen now?
I don't know what you want from me, Kabir. I really don't.
I don't want anything from you. Rekha. Rekha. Remember those old days? Those good old times. I just want us to be the way we were before. Those good old times.
But you suffocate me sometimes, Kabir. I want to go home now.
Go home? We just got here. We haven't even seen anyone yet.
Huh. I anyway don't know how much I'm gonna get through this party. They're your friends. They know everything. And you expect me to behave like nothing's going on?
Nothing is going on. What are you talking about?
Don't you lie to me, Kabir. The whole goddamn city knows about you and that cheap little bimbo!
Will you lower your voice? You're blowing this up out of proportions! I hardly know the woman, yaar. She's a journalist and she's interviewed me quite a few times, but I met her and her husband at two cocktail parties.
Two cocktail parties, huh?
Yes, two cocktail parties.
Kabir, you think I'm stupid?
No.
You think I'm blind?
No.
You think I don't know what's going on?
Yes, because you don't. Now please lower your voice. The help? Must be listening to everything.
My husband is sleeping around with a bimbo, and what do I care about a domestic help?
I don't know what's gotten into you, Rekha. Do my political ambitions bother you? Are you somehow threatened because I'm running for the elections?
Don't make it sound like you're going to be the Prime Minister, okay? You're not there yet, honey, you know that, right? Now, I'm going to tell you something, Mr. Wannabe PM. I'm not the only one who knows what's going on. The whole world is talking.
Wait, what do you mean? You haven't said anything to anyone, right?
Oh, so is that what you're worried about? Some dirt? Oh my God, what will happen to your reputation? Oh, what will happen to your career now? Yeah?
Pagal over you, you've lost it, again. And not so stone rings that Kurma gave you.
Kurma.
Rekha, this is not happening. You're not taking those out.
Aisha, is it alright if I come in?
Think I look old? Well, I've not been sleeping well lately. Maybe that's why. Did someone see you come in?
Yes, Kaushik, for a second.
Did you see Kaushik?
Yes, he went into Arman's room.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. A manhole cover blew up next to my ear.
What? That's terrible.
I said, a manhole cover blew up next to my ear.
I hear you, Karthik.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Did someone get you a drink?
Yes, the help is getting one.
I'm sorry, the help is somewhere in North India.
I think it's gone mad.
Shh. Bad? Well, no, it's not that bad. We are managing. I'll check for Kaushik in Arman's room.
Where are you going?
I'll be back. We'll all be back soon. Arman, Ayesha, may I come in?
Oh, sure, come on in.
You know what? I'll be right back.
Now, where are you going?
To wash my rings. Now, go make that phone call when I'm away, won't you? Anyone in there?
Who is it?
Rekha, who is it?
It's Hema. Just a second, Rekha.
Something going on around here?
Well, that depends. Who did you see?
Kaushik for a second. And the helper Kandabai.
You saw the help and Kandabai?
Mm-hmm.
I must have been in there for a really long time.
Anyone in there?
Who is it?
Rekha, who is it now?
Oh, it's Jaya. Just a second, Rekha.
Meeting you. Thought I was the help.
Someone, please. I need a drink real bad.
How's your ear, Karthik?
Yeah, beer would be fine, thank you.
Maybe Arman had some ear drops. Did you check in the medicine cabinet?
Not that I remember.
I'll go up and look.
No, wait. Yes, I forgot. I had gone there and looked, but couldn't find any. I forgot.
Reka, are you okay?
It's Tindy, everyone.
Who banged on the door?
It was me.
Kabir, I dropped Guruma's stone rings down the toilet. Now go look for it. Look for it, you idiot!
I'm looking! Hello?
I'll go up and get
additional money. No, wait, I'll get Oh, I think it's permanent this time.
Everyone grab a
blanket. Hello? Hello?
Karthik, it was Hema.
I can make out voices now. Just a little. Here and there.
Do you think I can have another drink?
No drink for you, Hema.
That you heard.
I still can't get it. I find this entire story so hard to believe.
He finds the story hard to believe. It's because we acted our butts out to keep the truth from you.
So, Aisha is gone.
Right.
And the servants are gone.
Right.
And Arman shoots himself in the earlobe.
Right.
That doesn't make any sense.
Right.
Why didn't I see it? People running up and downstairs, cans of shaving cream exploding, no one answering that door. I'm a doctor. I work in a hospital. How could I believe such a story? You never let on.
Something's wrong with Karthik. Maybe he's still hungry. Is it a gas problem?
No, I think he wants to say something. Yeah. What is it, Karthik?
I can't take this anymore. The pressure is killing me.
Kabir, I have to tell you this.
Aisha is not here. The servants are not here. And Arman is upstairs and he has shot himself in the ear. Maybe it was attempted suicide. Maybe it was not. I don't know. I don't care. I'm just glad it's over with.
It's all right, Karthik. We know. Kaushik told us.
You know?
Yes.
Is it true?
Kaushik, did you tell them?
Just finish your dinner and leave me alone, will you?
Oh, give him a break, Kaushik. He's been under a big strain.
And I haven't. I've been acting my head off that Aisha was here. I had actual conversations with her up there. I even did her voice, in case anyone was listening.
Oh, that was you. You could have fooled me.
Well, I did.
That's right, you did.
So you really weren't watching CID on Sony?
No. We stopped everything to watch the death of Abhijit on CID. What is wrong with you guys?
It's all so real, I believed it.
What about you, Miss Malhotra? Didn't you think something strange was happening?
Oh yes, for about 6 months now. Don't you think so?
What does she mean?
Oh, you have to forgive her. She's still very upset about losing those rings.
What? What ring?
Oh, you won't know. Unless you do Guruma's stone rings, you wouldn't understand. Apparently, they have some very special properties. You have to wash them in clear spring water. They must be kept under direct sunlight. Rekha scrubs them up every night with a soft, wet toothbrush. You never dry them with a towel. You sort of pat them with a leathery cloth. They really are very delicate.
Oh, have you enrolled them in a good school yet?
Thank you.
on, Jaya. If these rings work for her, if they give her a sense of pleasure and comfort, what's wrong with it?
You don't have to defend me, Shah, because Guruma's stone rings will be here millions of years from now, even after the whole planet is gone.
Well, if the planet is gone, don't the special stones go with it?
Stop it, Kaushik.
Well, anyway, bleeding arm and all. Sushma, that was one hell of a meal. Hats off to you.
Oh, mm-hmm.
Those kebabs.
Really?
Doesn't anybody? What is it, Kartik? Doesn't anybody what? Doesn't anybody want to go upstairs and check on Arman? It has been awfully quiet up there, hasn't it?
Quiet? How would you know that, Kartik?
What? You're right. My goodness. We've all been so busy eating and explaining to each other, we forgot all about Arman.
That's what I'm talking about, yeah. All right, fine. I'll go up and check.
Wait. We all are in a precarious situation. Not only Arman's, but a lot of people's futures depends on how we do deal with this issue.
Oh, you mean yours?
Well, no. Rekha and I were the last ones to arrive. We barely heard anything. We hardly involved.
Oh, Shyam and I were cooking all the time. Nobody told us, sorry.
Wait a minute. Kaushik was the one who wanted to call the police.
So what are you saying? That Karthik's responsible? He takes the rap for all this?
Oh, no, that's not what he meant.
All we are saying is that if it comes down to it, he's the most logical choice, that's all.
Don't believe you people. Karthik almost meant death, like all of you and Arman. Expected a little bit more from his friends. What a bunch of wimps. Are you hearing any of this, Karthik?
Well, answer, Kabir. Kabir, I'm a little worried about your wife. Do you think she's all right?
Oh, she's fine. She's just in there trying to figure some way to get back at me. She'll come up with something. And she's got one.
Isn't it odd that all the men's names start with K?
God.
Sushma, can we let him talk, please?
Yes, Arman, we completely understand. Yes, you take your time. Guys, he needs time to think.
Oh. Drink? Time to drink? This man should stop drinking.
Not drink, Karthik. Think! Think!
Got away.
What? What is it?
My ears pop. They just opened up. I can hear! I can hear! I can hear!
My windows!
I'm taking my car back in an envelope.
What is wrong with you people? I have a 6-year-old at home who behaves way better than we do.
Wow. Then get him here and get him to talk to the police.
Take it easy, Kaushik. She has been doing her part. She's the one who called Dr. Shetty.
Well, we have all called Dr. Shetty. He's in the goddamn yellow pages in China.
Wait a minute. Maybe Dr. Shetty called the police.
Hello? Oh, hi!
Who is he talking to? Could be the woman he's having an affair with. I bet it's Aisha.
Oh, no, it's not a cold. It's a telephone injury. By the way, were you? I tried calling you all morning.
Guys, there's a couple of policemen coming up.
They are coming over here.
Listen, guys. The police will want to know, will want to talk to Arman. We can't let them talk to Arman. Arman can't come downstairs and the police can't go upstairs. Got it?
So I'm talking to Rekha.
Got it, right?
But she's very upset.
Okay, guys. Above all, no false statements. We must keep within the law. This above all. Agreed?
Yes, yes. We the people of India solemnly swear to uphold the Constitution of India. Are you kidding me? Get that to go. Of course, I think we should talk to her. But I can't get out of the car.
Oh, and the gunshots. The police will want to know about the gunshots. What do we tell them about the gunshots?
Okay, I know. Or maybe I'll call you back in 15 minutes. Is it the bomb?
Kill him! Someone just kill him!
Choke him with this pillow.
Nisha, Connie, you have to go to the bathroom.
You're not going.
Okay, I've got it. We tell them we never even heard the gunshots.
You mean lie to them?
Yes, what happened to this above all?
It won't work tonight. Maybe some other time.
If you let me go, I promise I'll be back.
No. All right. My God, let's just leave this guy here for the cops and run for our lives. I can't talk anymore. I'll call you back. I will. Goodbye. Okay, what's going on?
So about 6 weeks ago, we got an invitation to this party.
Stop it, Kaushik. Alright, think, everybody, think. Why didn't we hear the gunshots?
We are all deaf people. We meet once a week. That's why we didn't hear the gunshots.
Yes, yes. Must be because of all the flying manhole covers and exploding shaving creams, right?
Oh, I've got it. We were all busy watching the death of Abhijit on CID.
Oh, that's right.
Are you guys serious? There was no death of Abhijit. There was no show on CID. We made all that up to fool.
This joke? Hey, Kaushik! I got enough of you!
Someone has to let them in.
Jaya, go open the door.
Who, me? I can't. I'm in charge of the music, remember?
The music? That's it?
What's it?
We were hearing the music. And we were dancing. So we could hear the gunshots.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. That's it.
Makes sense, right? Hema, Jaya, put on the music.
Hema! Don't turn door yet. There's one last thing to do.
What?
One of us has to be Arman, just in case.
Just in case what?
Just in case the police wants to talk to Arman.
Karthik is right. Arman is in no condition to tell them the real story.
Well, of course, that's because we haven't heard the real story yet.
Exactly. And that is why whichever version of the story that we are telling the police has to be a version that doesn't get any one of us in trouble. Got it?
Karthik is absolutely right. One of you three has to be Arman. What happened to you? You're going to France? Well, let's be honest, I never even heard the gunshots.
Bando!
But isn't it against the law to impersonate another real person?
Yes, it is, dear, but not if you do it well.
Okay. Are we actually considering this? We might just spend 30 years in Tihar jail. Oh, come on now. Let's get over with. Let's deal with this. Like real men?
Yeah.
Yes, guys, come on.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
time. Stone, paper, scissors. Cut, yeah.
¿Quién eres tú? ¿Dónde has estado? He removido cielo y tierra y no te encontré. Y llegas hoy tan de repente y das sentido a toda mi vida con tu querer.
Name Samcha, name Jana. Yo vi tu nuevo seca, jaje, señorita. Magar pirpi. Na jane kyu.
No desvíes la vida. Quédate cerca de mí.
¡Hola, guillero! ¡Hola, guillero! ¿Qué?
¡Sandina!
¡Hola, montón!
Police! Police! Sir, aap yahan kaise? May I ask what you're doing here?
Achha! हम से पूछेगा पुलिस तू है या मैं?
हाँ भाई पुलिस तू है या हम?
सर वो पहले नहीं सुनी सर।
बजाई थी पांच बार।
पांच बार सुना नहीं सर। पीटर नहीं आ रही।
सर जी म्यूजिक इतना तेज होगा तो कहाँ से सुनेगा यो?
ऑफ कोर्स द म्यूजिक।
या दैट इज व्हाई वी डिडंट हियर एनीथिंग।
Oh, that's why we didn't get any phone calls.
Yes,
the we music. We wouldn't be able to hear them.
It was so loud.
The music is so loud.
We can't hear the music. Stop. Yeah, my head is patter patter laga rahi hai.
Music ki baat hai, sir ji. Bade logon ki.
Lekin sir, problem kya hai?
Kuch nahi. Routine investigation. Mara naam Dharamveer Singh Chaudhary. Yo mara chela babban. अभी यो बताओ ये जो महल जैसा घर है तारा है लग तो नहीं रहा
मेरा नहीं नहीं मैं दूर रहता हूँ I live elsewhere
me too sir what is this is everything okay
ठीक है calm down अभी सर जी ask question you answer we go ठीक है
okay
सर जी
हाउस मालिक कौन घर का मालिक कौन सा
वी आर बी डिलाइटेड टू टेल यू सर बट डोंट यू थिंक इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर यू टू इन्फॉर्म अस एज़ टू व्हाई दिस क्वेश्चन इज बीइंग आस्क्ड ऑफ अस
ये बोल गए ये
मैंने तो लॉयर लागे से
यस आई एम अ लॉयर
ठीक है लेकिन कोई तो बता दो मालिक का नाम
खुराना अरमान खुराना
कहाँ है खुराना जी
I don't know हेमा इस अरमान upstairs
अरमान I think he went out for a bath
हैं बबन
हैं जी मैडम
I think he went out for a bath
अच्छा पर मैंने तो बाहर ना कोई ही दिखे है ना ही कोई पास चाल क्या रहा है इधर
ओके चल क्या है मैडम जी
द 10th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी ऑफ आयशा अरमान खुराना
तो आयशा जी को बुलाओ
आयशा जी इज नॉट हियर
वो क्यों
शी जस्ट
शट डाउन एंड हर फादर ब्रोक हिज हिप मतलब सर वो हॉस्पिटल लेके गई अपने पिताजी को
रे ओके जन के बीच में कोई और ना चले जाने को
Oh, father lives in Calcutta, you know.
It has to do with warts and hips and cousins. It's all very complicated.
मुझे पार्टी गड़बड़ है कुछ ये ताऊ नाम क्या है तेरा
सर नाम मेरा
क्यों दिक्कत है
कुछ दिखाई नहीं दे सर सब दिखाई दे रहे
सर
Why are you so inquisitive if you want to ask any more questions you'll have to tell us what this is all about
अब्बन
यो टूटी हुई BMW किसकी गाड़ी है बार?
That is my husband's car.
हस्बैंड? कौन हस्बैंड?
You don't have to answer that, yeah.
कौशिक, His name is Kaushik Bansal.
हाँ तो बुलाएं फिर बंसल जी.
I object.
चुप. ये क्या कोर्ट कचहरी लग रही है?
लेकिन सर आप प्लीज ये तो बताइए कि प्रॉब्लम क्या है.
एक सर वो हुआ यूं
आज रात
8 बजे
एक पोर्चे BMW से भिड़ गई.
ना
BMW की गलती ना सर, क्योंकि पोर्चे चोरी किए. खैर अभी यो बताओ पोर्चे का मालिक कहाँ है?
सर हमें कैसे पता होगा?
अरे वो गाड़ी MP अरमान खुराना की सर. आज उनकी बीबी की एनिवर्सरी, उनकी बीबी ने उन्हें गिफ्ट दिया. वो क्या कहते हैं?
सरप्राइज.
सरप्राइज hardly says it.
Okay. So you are here to investigate about the car accident, huh?
एक्सीडेंट. अभी बंसल जी को बुलाओ.
हाँ भाई बुला दो फटाफट.
सर कैन यू प्लीज गिव अस 2 मिनट्स.
बबन सर जी टेम मांग रहा है.
टेम
यू
हेलो मिसेस बंसल इज माय क्लाइंट. आई वुड लाइक टू कंसल्ट विद हर बिफोर फर्दर प्रोसीडिंग. इट्स विद इन माय राइट.
सर जी दे देते हैं.
चल ठीक है दिए 2 मिनट. चल आजा.
ओके लिसन व्हाट डू वी डू?
कौशिक इज ऑब्सेस्ड.
वन ऑफ अस हैज टू बी कौशिक. व्हाट्स दिस अबाउट?
डोंट यू अंडरस्टैंड? दैट मैन डजंट इवन नो अबाउट द कंट्रोल्स. ही वांट्स टू सी कौशिक सो दैट ही कैन आस्क कौशिक अबाउट द एक्सीडेंट. बट कौशिक कांट बी कौशिक. व्हाई? बिकॉज we need Kaushik to play Arman in case he wants to ask Arman about the new car. And of course, Arman can't be Arman. Why? Because he has a bullet hole in his earlobe. Got it.
Do you understand him in real life? We don't have to talk that much.
Shyam, Kabir, we'll have to choose again.
Oh, leave me alone with this stupid game.
Kabir? Me too. Feeling this bully, this policeman seems harder than bullying my own party members.
Fine. All right. I'll be Kaushik then.
Oh, great.
Oh, you'll be happy now, right?
Shyam, open the door.
One thing, I don't think they comprehend English well.
Uh-huh.
So try speaking with them in Hindi the next time.
That's not a good idea.
Nachni rez baar.
Badhiya. Bansal ji ko bulao.
He's standing right here in this room.
Main hu Kaushik Bansal.
Oh, you?
Yes.
हाँ. 2 मिनट लग गए हैं थारे को नाम सोचने में. चल ठीक है. अभी tell me story. Full picture accident how happened. Full picture.
Sir, क्या और 2 मिनट के लिए बाहर जा सकते हो?
चुप. अरे no moving. Full picture अभी. ठीक है. सर जी वो पोर्चे मिल गई और चोर का भी पता लग गया. अब इन्वेस्टिगेशन बंद करने वास्ते बोल रहे हैं.
तो ठीक है फिर बंद करते
हैं.
माफ कीजिएगा आपको थोड़ा डिस्टर्ब किया.
खैर
बंसल जी कल थाने आना पड़ेगा. वो थोड़ा इन्वेस्टिगेशन के मामले में आज आप पार्टी करिए तो हम चलते हैं फिर. धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू सर.
सर
कबीर मल्होत्रा.
सर जी कहीं देखे लाग रहे हो और टीवी पे आते हो गे?
हाँ लोकसभा के चुनाव के लड़ रहे तो टीवी पे आ जा रहता है.
हाँ इंटरव्यू देखा था आपका बाप की अदालत में. पर खड़े डर रहे थे नाम बताने में.
आप तो जानते हैं सर ये पॉलिटिक्स और मीडिया का क्या बताएं आपको.
लेकिन एक्सीडेंट में तो गलती ना से ना गाड़ी ठोकी ना ठुकवाई. मामला क्या है?
ना कुछ नहीं है सर. मैं मेरी बीवी तो लेट पहुंचे थे. हमने तो गोलियों की आवाज भी नहीं सुनी.
अच्छा
गोली
गोली.
हाँ सर जो चली होगी जब चोर को पकड़ रहे थे.
चुप चुप बाड़ा ला गई हूँ. हाई वैसे गोड़ी की आवाज सुन ली घड़े तेज कान तेरे. ये बंगला नंबर 45 GK1 से गोलियों की आवाज आई है।
गोली?
हाँ जी, गन शॉट्स।
बंगला GK45 हाँ, किधर पड़ेगा ये?
सर जी यही बंगला है।
मरने ना सिखाएगा, अभी इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालू कर।
हाँ जी, तो जेंट्स एंड लेडीज, कहाँ से आई गोलियों की आवाज?
Hello, Arman. It's Shyam. Are you ready for us now?
We're ready for you now. Relax, Arman.
What happened to him?
He's coming.
Aye, sir. Khuda sahab aa rahe. Sab confusion clear ho jayega, sir.
Oh, I'm getting you this back in the back.
Oh, who gives a crap?
Aage, sir. Hello, Arman.
Aye, Arman.
Khurana ji. Myself, Inspector Dharamveer Singh Chaudhary. He Constable Bappan Singh. Please sit.
Yeah, lick.
Khurana ji, mamla kya hai?
Does anybody want jalebi? They're in the kitchen.
I love some, they're my favorite.
Okay. Haan, mane bhi chal jalebi.
Stop. Jalebi? Abhi koi jalebi nahi. Story, please.
The story. Let's see. As it happened, as I remember it. But here goes. So I come back home from work at exactly 6 o'clock tonight. My wife, Aisha, was in the dressing room, yes, getting ready for the party. I had a bottle of champagne in my hands and I headed upstairs to her. Meanwhile, the cook, Amolika, was with her sister, Kamolika, and her son, Debo. They were in the kitchen getting dinner ready and waiting for Aisha to come and give them instructions. So as I headed upstairs, I thought to myself, it is my 10th wedding anniversary and I still can't believe I love my wife even more than the day I first met her. So I knock on her door. Tap, tap, tap. She opens, looking as ravishing as ever. I hand her a glass of champagne and make a toast to the most beautiful wife a man could ever have in the past 10 years. She says to me, to the best man and husband a beautiful wife could ever have. We toast, we drink, we kiss. We drink, we toast, we kiss again. By 7 o'clock, we had completed the entire bottle, and my wife and I were both completely sloshed. So I turn on my favorite jazz music, and we start dancing with all the love and passion of a newlywed couple. After all the alcohol and dancing, we lay spent in each other's arms, and we fell asleep just as it started getting dark outside. We were woken up by a soft knock on the door. Knock, knock, knock. The door opens, and there stood a strange young man with a knife in his hands. I was scared. I run to grab the gun from my cupboard. I come back with the gun, ready to save my wife's life. But the strange young man started screaming in Bengali. Dada! Dada! Ki korchu? Ami tokhoni khabar banate eshechi. Amake mero na! But I had never seen young Debo before. So how was I to know that he was just here to cut the vegetables and prepare dinner? So I point the gun at him. Aisha pulls my hand away and I shoot myself in the earlobe. Little Debo runs downstairs to his mother and starts screaming. Ma! Ma! Tada pagole gache bonduk ni martashe palo rekha tuke. So Ammu, Kammu and Debo all leave the house in a rush. Meanwhile, I was bleeding all over Aisha's new dress. So Aisha runs downstairs to catch up to Ammu, Kammu and Debo, or else we wouldn't have any dinner. But they had already left. So Aisha runs to the basement to look for the dress she had worn in last year's New Year's party. But she couldn't find the lights, trips down the stairs, and passes out in the dark. I run downstairs, looking for Aisha. Notice the basement door is open. I lock it shut, not knowing my poor wife was in there. I was too scared that a strange young man would come back again. Meanwhile, my ear was killing me. So I ran back upstairs, looking for some pills for the pain. But the blood on my hands had somehow gotten into my eyes, and I ended up taking 4 pills instead of 1. I could hear the guests downstairs. They had arrived. I wanted them to go look for my poor wife, Aisha. But it was too late. The pills started reacting.
I was getting dizzy. I couldn't talk anymore. And I was bleeding all over the white new rug. I knew what I had to do. I started writing a note, trying to explain what had happened. But it was all gibberish. And I realized my friend Kabir Malhotra was coming. And it would look terrible for his campaign if they thought he was involved in a suicide. So I dropped the note, flushed it down the toilet, just as Karthik came in, running, and started screaming at me. What happened? What happened? And before I could say anything at all, I fall out and pass out on the bed. And that is the entire story, as sure and as true as my name is Arman Khurana.
Jazz music. Story good, sir. Very good, sir. Bolega kuch?
Correct, sir. Ji, correct. Mani bhi story gaani ek number lagi. Correct.
To Khurana ji, abhi we go tomorrow coming investigation. Okay. Chal.
Sir ji. फिर से इतनी अंग्रेजी बोल लेंगे कल।
अरे तब बावड़ी का है क्या? इनकी अंग्रेजी ने पहले ही दिमाग खराब कर दिया है। चल भी।
Babe, where in the whole wide world did you find the touch to get a story like that?
I made it all up.
Of course you made it up, but when?
As I was saying it,
word by word, sentence by sentence, all of it.
But you don't even know Bengali.
Made that up as well!
We could have all gone to jail for botany!
That was the challenge! I had the best time of my life saying that story.
I am impressed. I am seriously and deeply impressed. You have, by far, Kaushik, one of the weirdest minds I've ever seen.
Oh, you're brilliant, Kaushik. Just when I thought I was getting bored of our marriage, I fell in love with you all over again.
Aww. Hang on, I have a question.
What
really happened to Arman and Aisha?
Yeah.
Maybe we will never know. Forget it, Arman.
Hello? Yes, Arman. We're all here. Are you up to having some visitors? Wonderful. We're dying to hear your story. We're on our way. Arman is going to tell us the entire story.
Great. Great.
I hope it's shorter than Kaushik's story.
What about my ring, sweetheart? Can we get it?
I'll give you 1,000 rings, Angel. Let's go now.
Let's go.
Wait, guys. I noticed something extremely funny while I was in there getting into Arman's character. I found his gun lying on the floor and there were 3 bullets left. While didn't we hear just 2 gunshots?
Maybe he loaded only 5 bullets. Who knows? Forget about it. Let's go and meet Arman, right?
Yeah, we should.
Wait! Did that noise come from the basement?
No.
Guys, open the door. Let me out.
Yes, it did.
Who is it?
It's Aisha.
Kaushik?
Aisha? But how can she still be alive?
Thank you so much, everyone. Before closing the night, we'll just take 5 more minutes. We request everybody to please have a little more patience, just to thank the entire team. I'll really request the entire GASP team to come on the stage. Karthik. Akhila as Hema. Rona Joy as Kaushik. Mehvesh as Jaya. Indraneel as Shyam. Talat as Sushma. Aditya Kohli as Kabir. Deepti as Rekha. Utkarsh as Dharamveer. Harshit as Babban. These are the actors, very talented and hardworking bunch of PGDM students. A huge round of applause for the actors. Well, from getting all the detailing right to spending endless nights with the actors, we have the directors this year, Kirti Ahuja and Ashish Shetty. For all the bad jokes that didn't end well, we have the writers team, which is Jetha, Savdar and myself, Vasundhara. We now present you to the logistics team, Shreyansh, Vamshi, Saransh, Soumya and Pradyuman. For the beautiful set that they have come up with. Well, we've been tortured with very bad knock-knock jokes all this while, and to blame for that, we have the marketing team here. We present to you Aditya Kadrolkar, Akshat Bhattacharji, Nikita Khetan, Sarthak Raut, and Varun Krishnan. On the sounds and lights, we had Aditya Nema, Radha Krishnan, and Jyotsna. On the camera, we had Pradyuman, and a special thank you to Chinmay as well for covering the event. Well, on costumes and makeup, we had Saksham Malik. Well, last but not the least, it's the team which has brought everything together, coordinated with a lot of people and working in the background. We call them the production team. Please welcome the very sleep-deprived people, Jugal Popat, Raja Lakhotia and Shagufta Khan. Before closing the show, we would like to give a token of appreciation to our chief guest for taking out time and spending the evening with this year GASP 2019. Please come on the stage, sir.
लोगों ने इतना अच्छा परफॉर्म किया कि मुझे बोलने में मजबूर होना पड़ रहा है. दिस इज सच ए वंडरफुल परफॉर्मेंस आई हैव सीन इन एजेस.